says cheap versus expensive shin pads. Starting with a comfortability check, we can see that cheap has more surface area. This correlates with our slippage test, where expensive moves around more. Moving on to a wine glass brake test, then we can see that expensive breaks and cheap doesn't. Again, confirming this, where cheap feels a lot less painful when struck by a hammer. And finally, we can see cheap transfers less energy. So cheap wins. Very cool.